getting ready for the Banger Rally, where 20 cars are going to try and drive across Europe all the way to Poland.
Right, so this is Richard, he's helped organise all of this. What's the plan for today, bro?
Right, so it's a long drive today, but we're going to try and get there to the Eurotunnel without avoiding as much traffic as possible.
And there's like seven of us in this car, bro.
Yeah, it's going to be a tight squeeze.
Hey, good looking crew, well done. Like 10 minutes and then having a little start, a little toilet break.
Top time.
Right, I'm in the middle of London, dressed as Tom Cruise, we're supposed to be. And we're travelling to Wroclaw. Have 2 days to do it, 11 hours of driving today. Should be fun. Right, just about to get onto the Channel Tunnel. So part of the challenge is sticking stickers on other cars to annoy them. The thing is, I crashed the drone earlier, but I think it's okay.
That's what France looks like. Very similar to England.
Right, we're in Belgium right now, and I'm half Belgium, so that's good. And we're at Steendorp Thames.
So we're awesome. I mean, we found people who are prepared to sing the
part of the
Belgian national anthem just goes on and on.
Does it?
But to sing part of the Belgian national anthem.
It's been a long day. We've still got 3 hours of driving today. The car is holding together remarkably well, although the exhaust sounds like it's going to drop off. We're still in high spirits and we're going to get this done.
Right, it's 2 o'clock in Leipzig, Germany. We've been on the road since about 8 o'clock this morning from London, all in the name of a good cause, the NSPCC. Raising money for that good charity has been a hectic day.